Investigators could be reopening a 1985 murder case in Austin. Mark Norwood is already charged with Christine Morton's 1986 murder in Williamson County. And investigators say DNA also links him to the Deborah Baker murder scene in 1988, although he has not been charged in that case. Now the Travis County District Attorney's Office is considering reopening a third case, the 1985 beating death of Natalie Antonetti, because of similarities to the Baker and Morton murder scenes. All three of these women were beaten to death in their homes. All three were young mothers in their 30s. They were all killed on the 13th of the month, and they all lived within miles of each other and Mark Norwood. Just last year, Antonetti's ex-boyfriend Dennis Davis was found guilty of her murder and sentenced to 36 years in prison after another ex-girlfriend said he confessed to the murder. Natalie's son, Austin musician Johnny Goody, was in the front row during the trial, and when it was over, he told us he believed his mother's killer had finally been brought to justice. By phone this afternoon, he said he still believes Dennis Davis killed his mother. But another friend, Austin music producer Mark Hallman, says he just wants justice.
As long as justice is served, you know, as long as justice is served. If they can find something out, or, and if it goes to the court and something else is decided, I don't know what happened. You know, I'm sad that it happened, but I don't know what happened. She was just a real light and a wonderful person to be around, one of my favorite people.
Travis County Assistant District Attorney Buddy Meyer said his office has not made a decision about how to proceed in the Antonetti case, but they have noted the similarities in the MO among the three cases. And they've discussed comparing evidence in the Antonetti case to the other two murder scenes.